Welcome, brothers.
Welcome
in thy name,
Jehovah.
Welcome to the service of today, the Sunday service. May God bless you together with us.
Nous saluons tous au nom de Jésus. Connectez-vous, partagez ce vidéo. Nous voulons
partager
ce
vidéo,
soir,
cette vidéo, partager cette vidéo.
Partagez,
partagez, s'il vous plaît.
Fidèle,
nous allons débuter notre culte de ce dimanche 24 janvier 2021.
Vous
êtes massivement invités. Vos amis, les amis de vos amis, ils invitent aussi leurs amis. Soyez bénis, soyez bénis, soyez là.
Tu peux partager avec tes amis, partage avec ta famille. Partage encore. Merci de te connecter de là où tu te trouves. Thank you for connecting yourself massively. Tonight we're gonna have a glorious moment into the presence of God. Wherever you may be, get connected. Connected and share the video as you want. We are about to worship.
Hallelujah.
We are about to give him glory and enter into a glorious moment. Begin to worship him where you are. Commence à adorer. Dis le Seigneur, tu es ma victoire. Dis le combien il est fidèle. Dis le combien il est bon. Dis le combien il est merveilleux. Te disons merci Seigneur pour ce live. Merci pour ces instants. Merci Seigneur pour cette opportunité que tu nous donnes, Seigneur. Tu as dit dans ta parole que tu cherches de vrais adorateurs, ceux qui vont t'adorer en esprit et en vérité.
Merci
Seigneur pour cette occasion, pour cette opportunité que tu donnes à ma soeur et à mon frère de t'adorer, Seigneur. Merci Adonai.
Follow the song as others they are still connecting. Just share the song, please share the song. Share the song, share the video. Share the video. Partagez la vidéo comme les autres sont à l'autre. C'est connecté. So, partagez la vidéo s'il vous plaît, on est au début. On est parti tout à l'heure avec notre service.
Thank you,
Jesus, for the year 2021.
Seigneur, et je suis là, et je suis
we glorify you, we love you, you are God.
Je peux respirer, je peux bouger. Seigneur, je ne prends pas ça pour acquis. Merci
you are our Lord, you are our Savior.
Chante, ton nom est si merveilleux.
Brothers and sisters, help us share the video. You're welcome to the Sunday service of today. Karibu sana nyinyi wote mnaalikwa mwalike wale walio karibu na nyinyi, walio mbali na nyinyi. Grupi ambazo mnazijua na msizo zijua. Kabule video sababu tumeanza ibada yetu. You're welcome all together. We are in our Sunday service of today. Help us share the video, please. Help us share the video. Help us share the video.
Nous saluons tous en nom de Jésus. Connectez-vous, partagez ce vidéo. Nous voulons l'adorer ce soir. Je ne sais pas ce matin chez vous.
Yes.
Nous voulons lui dire combien il est bon, combien il est fidèle. Monte encore en prière. Monte encore là où tu es, tu vas lui dire Seigneur merci.
Yes.
Merci Seigneur pour ces instants, merci Seigneur.
Yes.
Pour ce moment de
You're going to say to him, thank you, Jesus.
Seigneur,
he has been there for you. He's our Lord, your Savior. His name, we are going to lift him up as we share the video to many. Oh Lord, thank you, Jesus.
Partage encore, partage.
Share the video, share. Help us share the video. Share the video, please. Help us share the video. Help us share the video. Help us share the video. Thank you so much as you share. Thank you as we preach the gospel together. Share it as you want. Kabula hiyo video, alafu tusaidie watu wengine. Wajue kwamba tumekuwa online. Partage la video kwa watu sasa. Nous sommes déjà en ligne. Pour la prière, le service d'aujourd'hui, dimanche 24. Que Dieu vous bénisse, soyez tous les bienvenus. Oh, thank you, Jesus. 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 Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Wende katika maombi wapendwa, ingia katika maombi. Wende katika maombi, sisi wote tuende katika maombi. Partons dans la prière et commençons directement la prière par la prière de remerciement devant notre Dieu. Il nous a protégés, nous a gardés. Acha tuanze na maombi ya kushukuru Mungu kwa maana Mungu alituchunga, alitulinda. We begin with the prayers of thanksgiving before our Lord. He has protected us. He has provided for us. He's just our God, the one we worship. Yeah. Intend the prayers and begin to pray. 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 Pray, 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 pray,
Hakuna aliye kama roho kwamba wa rehema Mungu amani. Ni nani aliye kama na wewe Yesu tumuite kwa jina lako? Yesu ndani ya miungu ni Mungu mzima. Nani Bwana ya maji ni maji ya uzima. Bwana ndani ya Yesu ya simba wewe ni simba wa kabila la Yuda. Jina lako Bwana la Yesu. Urabasete Yesu. Yesu. Asante Bwana, asante Mungu, asante Mtakatifu, asante Mkuu, asante msaada mwema wastahili Mungu.
Yesu.
Can you hear my voice?
Tu vas juste écrire ton nom ici, merveilleux. Tu vas juste écrire, Seigneur, tu es tellement merveilleux.
Can you hear my voice, please?
Pour l'année 2021, merci de me donner, Seigneur, le souffle de vie. Combien de gens sont morts en 2020, Seigneur, et je suis là, et je suis en vie. Je peux respirer, je peux bouger. Seigneur, je ne prends pas ça pour acquis. Merci pour ta grâce.
Mwamba wa rehema, Weni dakta madaktari zote magonjwa hakuna iliyo juu yako, diabetes hakuna iliyo juu yako, Bwana sukari yoyote hakuna iliyo juu yako, Yesu yatipe yote Bwana. Baba magonjwa yote malaria, Yesu figo, mgongo, migulu yote ile ya kichwa hakuna iliyo juu yako Bwana. Sifa na heshima ni zako. We give you glory, we magnify you Jehovah, we give you thanks almighty Father. There is no one like you. We give you all the glory. We give you all the glory, Jehovah. We worship you.
We worship
you alone. You are worthy to be praised. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father.
We give you all
the glory. Brother Marshall, can you adjust yourself? Come a little bit up. Brother Morrison, can you adjust your camera? You are sitting low. You are very low. Just sit up. You are sitting a little bit down. Can you? We can already see your head. Need to open the cameras, they can open the cameras that we can see each other if possible. Wengine ambao wanaweza kufungua ma camera wanaweza kufungua tuonane. Na wengine wanaweza kufungua to open the camera, it's fine. The important is that you are together and we are praying together. Thank you so much. Let's pray. Let's follow this song in the spirit. We sing it in our spirit. As we sing it in our spirit, after this song, we'll address our heart before the Lord. We'll send our heart before the Lord. And when we are sending our heart before the Lord, with the prayers of thanksgiving, divinely thanksgiving, that we address our families, we thank God for our families, for what He has done in our lives, for who we are right now, and who we have been through Him. Just when, you know, when we thank Him, He comes on our side. And this is what we need for Him to enter in ourselves. When we wash ourselves with His blood, this is when we come in the realm of the Spirit under the prayers of what? Of forgiveness. And when we ask forgiveness, where He comes unto us. But His presence to enter in our living room, in our different chambers where we are praying, His presence will surround ourselves. We need to come with the prayers of thanksgiving. Thank Him for what He has done. If no matter what you have gone through, say to Him, thank you, Father, because if not Him allowing it to happen, it couldn't have happened into your life. But because of His glory, because of His purpose, He allows even storms to come. Hallelujah. Yes, uko Mungu. For Him to make us strong into faith. Hallelujah. Yes. Anasema hata mipepeo anayachilia katika maisha yetu ili aweze kutuweka hodari katika imani. Yaani tumshukuru kwa kila shamba ambalo linafika. Mfano tuna mama ambaye iko na kilio hapa, ambaye tuna habari za kilio, ambaye mama alipoteza kaka yake wa kumfuata. Yaani ni habari ya huzuni. Lakini mimi nenda kuambia kwamba tuje mbele yake na habari ya shukrani ili Mungu mwenyewe ambaye ni mfarishi wa kweli yeye anafarishi moyo. Kama kwani ile kifo kitokee, hakinga litokea. Like for example, we have our mother here. This mother here, she has lost her younger brother. And the Bible says, we thank God in every circumstance. And if God did not allow that situation to happen, it didn't happen. Hallelujah. That's why He says, we thank Him in all the circumstances. Hallelujah. And when we thank Him, His glory comes and surrounds us. Let's then begin. Open our voice and pray. Pray, thanking him. 1, 2, 3. Baba katika uweza wa jina la Yesu, tunanyosha sauti zetu tena Bwana, mbele ya uso wako tukiomba neema yako Jehova. Asante kwa neema yako, kwa uweza na kwa utukufu wako. Asante kwa rehema zako Mungu mwenye nguvu. Wa kuabudiwa wa uweza na utukufu ni wewe Bwana. Asante kwa ishara zako Mungu. Umekubali siku ya leo tena tuje mbele za uso wako Bwana. Umekubali Bwana, neema yako Bwana itushukie siku ya leo. Kwa hiyo Baba, tunakuja na habari ya shukrani mbele ya uso wako. Tunakuja Bwana na moyo wa shukrani mbele ya uso wako. Tunakuja na moyo wa shukrani mbele ya uso wako. Acha kila mbaya amekuja na machozi Bwana, uyampanguze. Let everyone who ever come with tears, Father, that you may people who may weep them. Father, we are here, we are near. We are near by you, Father. We are asking for your mercy. Thank you for your mercy. So many have died the night of tonight, of today, Father. But you protected us for your glory, for your protection, divine protection, Father. We thank you, we lift your name. We lift your name, Father. We thank you, we thank you, we glorify you. Woo! Tears we pour, Lord. Tears we pour, Jehovah. A blesser, you are a blesser, Father. In our lives, Father, you are who we are. We are who we are. We are who you are. Father, yes, we are ascended. Father, we give you glory. Father, we give you thanks. We magnify you. We lift you up. Tunakuinua Bwana, tunakushukuru. Kwa maana wewe ni uzima wetu, wewe ni uweza wetu. Bila wewe hatuko kitu Bwana. Umeshane na rehema tele. Umeshane na rehema tele. Yesu. Jesus, Jesus. What can I run to you? What can I run? What shall I run to you, Father? What shall I run to you for what you have done into my love, O Lord? In my love, O Father, what shall I give you back? What shall I give you back for what you have done? Father, you are giving me joy. You are blessing me all the time. You are making me power to survive. Even crossover, you are protecting me against my enemies. Father, day and night, we are surrounded by the enemy. As Elisha, Father, he was surrounded by the enemy. Even the field where they were standing together with his servant, Father, Gehazi could not see what was around, but was far away, could see. Father, as Elisha, prayed before Gehazi that he would, his eyes could be opened, that he could see even where they were standing, that they were rakharia, they were trapped, O Jehovah, and opening him the eyes where they were. Enemy were surrounded, but by God's grace they were protected. Father, thank you for your protection. Thank you for your mercy into our life. Thank you for your mercy into our life. Thank you for your mercy into our life. Asante Bwana kwa neema yako katika maisha yetu. Kwa neema yako katika maisha yetu. Kwa uwezo wako, kwa ushindi wako. Kwa uwezo, kwa ushindi, kwa neema, kwa utukufu. Rehema zako zatosha Bwana. Yesu, nani kama wewe Bwana? Maisha yetu ni wewe. Maisha yetu ni wewe. Maisha yetu. Maisha yetu ni wewe. Maisha yetu ni wewe. Maisha yetu ni wewe. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Asante Bwana Mungu. Asante Mungu wa uwezo na utukufu. Asante jemedari mwema. Bwana, asante kwa neema yako. Wastahili manoko Mungu na tosha, kwani wewe ni mwema. Kwa jina la Yesu. Amen, amen. Amen. So we are going to take our Bibles and we are going to read a verse from our Bibles. Yesu kwa Mungu. Yes, thank you. So we take our Bibles, we are going to read the word from the Bible. Are we there? And do you have all of you your Bibles with you now? Amen, amen, eh? But you know, we take first Ephesians chapter 4, verse 32. Chapter 4, 32, Ephesians, the book of Ephesians. Wa Ephesians sura yake ene, ni pe Biblia yangu ya Kiswahili pale. Wa Ephesians sura yake ene, mstari wa 32 au 32. Wa Efeso sura yake ya 4, Ephesians chapter 4 verse 32, the book of Ephesians. Are you there? Brother, are you there?